करारविन्देन पदारविन्दं करारविन्देन पदारविन्दं मुखारविन्दे विनिवेशयन्तं वटस्य पुत्रस्य पुटेशयानं बालं मनसास्मरामि। टाइम सर्वाधार काल, टाइम इज आधार फॉर ऑल एक्टिविटीज एंड टाइम बिकम्स द विटनेसिंग फैक्टर। Everything, small and big, significant, insignificant events will be recorded on this time ground. Now, when we think about bhakti, bhakti yoga, we must understand what is that inbuilt, insightful thought process inbuilt. Krishna repeatedly told many things about bhakti, bhakti. In our tradition, there is a book called Bhakti Rasayana. Bhakti Rasayanam, juice of bhakti, that is called Srimad Bhagavatam. Pibata Bhagavatam Rasamalayam Muraho Rasikaha Bhavi Bhavukaha. That is how Srimad Bhagavatam tells. There we understand various manifestations of bhakti in our day-to-day activities. In these months, one after one, we witness many festivities, festivals, Shobha Yatra. Log bahut anand se apni apni bhakti ke anusar बहुत आनंद से मनाते हैं, उत्सव मनाते हैं, वेरी गुड। बट इन अवर ट्रेडिशन एवरीथिंग मस्ट बी सपोर्टेड बाय नॉलेज, ज्ञानम, ज्ञानम विज्ञान सहितम, ज्ञानी तो आत्मैव मे मतम। दैट इज हाउ भगवान रिपीटेडली टोल्ड about the importance of knowledge. So, now we are preparing for very important festivity, Naraka Chaturdashi, Lakshmi Puja on Amavasya, and Bali Chakravarti's Swagati Karanam. We are there to welcome him. In all these festivities, how much insight is inbuilt, that is to be understood. Rishi Parampara mein Vishwa ek need hai, koi unch neech, aisi koi bhavana mahatva nahi rakhta hai. Vishwa kutumba वसुधा कुटुंब रजसोण, दट इज अवर संकल्प। वसुधा कुटुंब, इन कन्नड़ा वी सिंग ए सॉन्ग, वसुधा कुटुंब, होल अर्थ इज अवर फैमिली। Now we can see all these festivities well organized in many, many countries. And there will be pravachanam, and there will be shobhayatra, festivities. According to their age, interest, attitude, aptitude, they conduct many programs in the name of Deepavali. Just now we cross that boundaries. After having worshipped Shakti for 9 days, we cross that Seema Ullanghanam. All those barriers we could overcome. As it is well projected by Gitanjali of Rabindranath Tagore, he uses a word, penury in my heart. Penury in my heart. Oh God, please remove. Make me free from all these small considerations. Main ye hoon, wo hoon, uch jati ka hoon, nich jati ka hoon. Ye nahi hona chahiye. This small consideration will never entertain. Penury in my heart, oh God, please remove. That is how we have to offer prayer. Penury is very dangerous. Now as we are marching forward, scientifically, technologically, considerations becoming very much restricted. I have seen many people, they start their journey on the national highway. But when time comes, after they become old, they go to their own small tracks, particular caste, particular village, particular sect, sector, apartment, compartments, departments, vice. We go for small consideration. So, penury in my heart, we have to remove. For that, proper knowledge must be there. Now you take first day of Deepavali. What is that? Naraka Chaturthi. Naraka Chaturdashi. There was a king called Bhagadatta and Narakasura, father and son. They were very bad in their nature. Deliberately destroying Sajjana Shakti, good people. That was their tendency. Before the advent of Sri Krishna Paramatma, or incarnation of Sri Krishna Paramatma, this whole Bharat, comprising 56 states, were dominated by demonic persons like Bhagadatta, Narakasura, Jayadratha, Duryodhana, Dushasana, Kamsa, Magadha, all these people, they using their political power, suppressing Sajjana Shakti. So there was a fight between Brahma and Dripta Kshatra. In Sanskrit it is called Dripta Kshatra. Dripta means egoistic. Kshatra, naturally Kshatra, it has that inbuilt problems. Because in Kshatra, in this so-called power politics, people become very easily popular without proper achievements. Because of their wealth, because of their popularity, stage shows. Very bad. So, on this particular occasion, when Kali Yuga was yet to be started and Dwapara is to be concluded, it is called Dwapara Kali Dwapara Sandhi. It was horrible. Whole Bharat in 56 states, it was highly alarming situation. Actually, when we study these things in Mahabharata, compared to that, now we are better placed. Now in this so-called modern world, we have compassion, we have sharing and caring. All these good things are there. But you see, what was that? Dushasana, Duryodhana, Karna, Shakuni. They are called Chandala, Chaukali. In Mahabharata, Karnataka, Kannada, poets say like that. They, using their power at their disposal, suppressed all God-loving people. That was the condition. And Krishna took this as a challenge. In Mahabharata, we can understand three Krishnas. They wanted to transform the whole society. The first one is Vasudeva Krishna, Gita Acharya. The second Krishna is Vyasa Maharshi, Krishna Dvaipayana Krishna. And the third is Krishna in feminine gender, that is Draupadi Yajnaseni. How much, very much collaborated effort to transform the whole society. It is very much interesting thing. Using these parameters only we can understand Mahabharata. What is that Mahabharata's motto? If you understand, it is very clear for us. Yato dharma tato jaya. That is the motto of Mahabharata. Taking this mantra, these three Krishnas, they revolutionized the whole society. Even in the midst of so much horrible fight, onslaughts, oppressions, suppressions, they could revolutionize the whole society. There are many, many situations. We will be very happy to know how that Yajnaseni Draupadi could withstand against all onslaughts. Every moment it was Agni Pariksha, so that she was Agni Kanya. She is called Agni Kanya Draupadi. And Krishna was to support. Even her own husbands, Dharmaraja, Bhima, Arjuna, Nakula, Sahadeva were not there to support in many critical conditions. But Krishna stood rock-like. That is how that great Yuddha, Mahabharata Yuddha, took place. So, this Narakasura, Asura, he is from our Seven Sisters area, Assam and that area. And they were against people's power, harmony, symphony, sharing, caring. He was so egoistic, he was always behind attractions, and those who were against to fulfill his own desires and all these things, he is to eliminate. That type of man he was. That is one part. It is Pakka Adharma he was representing. But here one very important insight. Bali Chakravarti, you take. Bali Chakravarti, whether he is dharmika or not, so much discussion. He was a karma kandi. He used to perform many yajnas, but His mind was negatively charged. He was doing many great Mahamaha Yajnas just for popularity. It was a just, it was a stage show for him. That is what happened, you know. Small boy, Vamana, he comes to his Yajnashala and just neutralizes his ego. Interesting, very interesting. He was so egoistic. I can fulfill everyone's wants. I have so much wealth. Anybody comes to me, I can fulfill. That is what his declaration, proclamation, it was. But this small boy, Vamanavatara, comes and just demands for three steps for his Dhyanushthanam, and even that small desire of a small brahmachari, this great emperor could not fulfill. There only he came down. Here we must know that what is that Patala. Concept of Patala must be understood by us. Now so much research is going on in history. There were seven dvipas, peninsulas. Patala also one of dvipas. Probably it will be that area of African, South American area. Normally when we say it is now this Maya culture and all these things, Mexican areas, Panama area, that is called Patal Dvipa. This man was sent to Patal Dvipa as a cultural ambassador, that is to be understood. Because in our culture, God is so compassionate. When he felt that sense of repentance, maine zulm kiya, acha nahi kiya, mera ahankar acha nahi hai, ye man mein, uske man mein jab aa gaya, Vishnu ne usko bataya, tumhara jnan bahut acha hai. A great scholar, highly competent scholar he was. But only some negative points, penury in his heart, penury, small considerations. Dharmika vidhi hum manate hain, aajkal dharmika vidhi aisa hi ho raha hai. All those religious rituals, actually ritual word is not proper. Actually it is spiritual practice. Whatever yajnas, pujas we conduct in our Bharat, it must be supported by proper understanding. Then it will not be a ritual. Practice. What practice? Spiritual practice. When we go for spiritual practice, we must be very humble and we must not be egoistic. Sangrahani estyayate imam janatagum sangrinhamiti Veda says. Every yajna it is to janasangraha, to organize people power. That is the main purpose of yajna. It is not only some personal gain for which we conduct all yajnas and pujas, sometimes showy and noisy. No. It must be for welfare of society. Imam Janatam Sangrinhami. That is what told in Brahmanas of Yajurveda Parampara. For every performance of yajna, we must have this attitude. Sanghatan ke liye. Yajna jo hai, wo sanghatan ke liye. Logon ko paraspar vishwas bhav mein एकत्रित करके उनको एक माला में सूत्रित करना हर यज्ञ का उद्देश्य है. ये सब हमको जानना चाहिए। इसलिए सो भक्ति गॉट इट्स ओन स्पेशल रोल टू प्ले। बलि चक्रवर्ती वॉज वेरी डिवोटेड पर्सन। आफ्टर ही फेल्ट दैट रिपेंटेंस, विष्णु टोल्ड हिम यू बी देयर बिकॉज देयर पीपल वर नॉट इन गुड टेस्ट, देयर लाइफ इज सो करप्ट, यू गो एंड चेंज देम। That type of assignment given by Mahavishnu to Bali Chakravarti. That is why in our Kerala tradition, Onam day they welcome Bali Chakravarti. For that they decorate all those Pushparchanam, Pushpa, Mantapa and all these things they prepare. So beautifully they celebrate. In some part it is on the occasion of Deepavali, Bali Chakravarti is welcome. For that, we have Gopuja, very important thing. What is our connection? To welcome Bali Chakravarti, we have special offerings of puja to Gomata. In our tradition, scientifically it is proven factor also, Go Shariram is specially designed as human body is specially designed. Nothing is compared to human body because you have Brahmarandra on the top of our body and Brahmarandra is connected to all 101 nadis. Shatancha ekacha hradayasya nadyaha. That is why human body is human body. Like that cow's body also cow's body. You can just now understand. Our Indian cow breed, they will have some whirl type thing on their back. That is the real center of Brahmarandra. As we have Brahmarandra, like that go also has its own Brahmarandra. There it sucks solar, lunar, cosmic energy. All these things are very well scientifically examined. Evidence based सत्यम, ये इस सत्य को हमने वैज्ञानिक तरीके से किया। लगभग 10-15 वर्ष के पहले ही चंडीगढ़ में पंच गव्य के बारे में विश्व स्तरीय सभा हुई थी। इन चंडीगढ़ इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस हेल्ड जस्ट टू प्रेजेंट ऑल दी साइंटिफिक थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू पंचगव्य, भारतीय गो संतान रिलेटेड रिसर्चेस। दैट इज व्हाट नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉरवर्ड हियर इन अवर यूनिवर्सिटी। अवर योगा इट इज भक्ति योगा। दैट मीन्स भक्ति इज नॉट ओनली समथिंग जस्ट इमोशनल अपसर्ज और डांसिंग समथिंग, इट इज ऑल्सो ओके, इट हेल्प्स फॉर अवर मेंटल सप्लीमेशन। We must go for all this, but in the same time, we must have this scientific understanding and we must know jnanam behind all the shishtachara sadachara. That type of golden moment now awaited. We have to prepare for the Deepavali celebrations. Whole Bharat, in this type of festivity, har vyakti भावनात्मक रूप से एकत्रित होता है, हम एक हैं ऐसा भाव उगता है। ऑल दिस इंपॉर्टेंसेस आर अटैच्ड टू ऑल दिस सेलिब्रेशन। विद दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग वी हैव टू गो। सो भक्ति इट मस्ट बी इन योगिक प्रैक्टिस, बोथ इट मस्ट बी कंबाइंड। व्हेन वी अंडरस्टैंड इट्स इंपॉर्टेंस, दैट बिकम्स योगा। With that value addition to our bhakti, when we perform all these festivities, it will have social impact. Let us sit properly. Jaisa maine kaha, Mahabharata time, It was three Krishnas. They could revolutionize the whole social fabric, and people were highly educated. 36 years ruling of Yudhishthira, it was very well appreciated in Mahabharata, Anushasana Parva, chapter of discipline. Now again we have to wait for that. In Bharat we must bring all this dharma adharita ruling, dharma based administration. Now we have support for all these things. Political force also gradually coming to know its importance. Om Asato.